And this is how it feel when that pain come out. Open up my heart, let it train right now. And this is how it feel when that pain come out. You make me cry and you never see my eyes again. And this is how it feel when that pain come out. Open up my heart, let it train right now. And this is how it feel when that pain come out. You make me cry and you never see my eyes again. Shit was all good just a week ago, but it's fucked up cause today is in a week ago. There's no limit to the places that we could go, but life hit me with body after body blow. I guess I'm slump now. I was your rider, I guess I'm in the trunk now. I was your Obama, I guess that I'm like Trump now. And I wish that I could hold you close, but to you I'm nothing more than Pinocchio.
Say it better. Well, I did that last performance art. I'm gonna do this different. Like, right. I was supposed to, the DC show, I was supposed to do a crazy, like, I was supposed to get crazy, but I didn't even do what I was supposed to do. Like, I was going to throw money and all that, but I ain't even...
What?
Yeah, I'm tuning in right now. You want to ask me any questions, you could just put it up here on the comment. I can see every comment right now, because we definitely live. Got fire in the building. Well, I'm in her building. Yeah. You see how that worked? You officially been smacked.
She's super.
Wait, no, fuck that shit. But I got a course late. Fuck that, okay?
I'll stay here for a whole fucking week. Fuck that.
Like airitoutradio.net. We are live with Auntie Hemi right now.
Hey y'all, it's the 22. Pew pew pew.
Pew pew. Wait, where's pew pew pew? Break it down.
Pew 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 is when your vagina turns into a pistol and you don't argue with guys, you just shoot them up.
Like that.
Yeah, you put them to sleep.
Pew pew pew.
Just like that.
Oh my God, you can break this stuff down.
What's the worst mistake that artists make?
Damn, you gonna go straight to it like that?
We got to, you know.
What's the worst mistake that artists make?
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit. I don't even know.
Sure.
I feel like the worst mistake artists make is everyone wants to be an artist.
Everyone wants to be an artist?
Literally.
Okay.
And I don't think it's meant for everybody to be an artist.
Okay.
They think it's the easy way out, but not if you're terrible.
I'm also on YouTube.
You're on YouTube? What you on YouTube doing?
My views are going off the ceiling right now.
Oh, excuse me. She said my views are going up to the ceiling right now. Oh, that's why my thing is super low. Oh, there we go. All right. I was wondering why it was so low. Yeah, girl. Let me see that ring. Damn, I'm so mad. I need to get on my job.
Love, and I love the love that they give me. I'm the type of boy, I give love back. I was never one of those type of boys that hate, disrespect. Like, no, I support everybody that support me.
Right.
And if you know me, then you know that.
Okay.
Like everybody else that really been out there grinding. So everybody just like getting a cool shoulder and anything. And then as soon as they pop up out of nowhere and start buzzing, then everybody want to jump on the ride.
But jump on.
Yeah, nobody want to jump on the grind. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
So that's why I think it's like, you got support from the door. You know what I'm saying? Support. You like them. I mean, everybody got a good ear for some music. If you like the music, just show love from the gate. You don't like it, just fall back off.
It's important. Like, your family's important, but sometimes family doesn't always see your vision.
Right.
And that happens, you know what I mean? I'm pretty sure there's thousands of council artists that say, yo, matter of fact, I'll give you one good one. Jay-Z, he had a beef with his uncle about the fact that his uncle said his demo tape was trash and it wasn't going to go nowhere.
Oh, yeah.
And
yeah.
He still hold that close. So at that point, you know, it's one of them things where it's like, yeah, family can sometimes be some of your biggest doubters and sometimes they can be wrong. They know you on a different level. They know you personally. They know all the other attributes you have in your life that you might be better at or you might have a shot at. And they say, look, I want to see you succeed, so let's pick the best options. Too many times in life, people trade possibility for probability.
Georgia had.
Mm-hmm.
And then Georgia had get 6 million followers. I don't even like Georgia had no more.
Okay, so who's your favorite rapper in Philly?
In Philly?
Yeah.
People rap in Philly?
You know what? Don't call up here, y'all, with that, because I know he's going to get cussed for it. Like, he might get beat the fuck up before he even get out of 15th and Market. For real.
No.
So you don't have no favorite rapper?
My favorite Philly rapper, yeah. Jim 6600. Y'all already know. 6600 Jim. Y'all don't know him.
Yeah, I'm probably like, is that real?
Yeah, that ain't no Fat G's or nobody, but that's 6600 Jim. That's who I'm rocking with.
Okay. You know? What about the females? Like, because the females get kind of pushed to the side. Anybody you feel female-wise? Damn, you're taking a long time.
Name some females. Give me a list, bro.
Feedback on the video so you know not to do that type of quality video ever again. Y'all don't put out no responses to it. Mm-hmm. You don't put out nothing to where people can just gravitate to it and say, I want to be a part of this movement. Y'all movements is getting low. Nobody know marketing no more. Woo! I don't know, man.
Hey, what about radio? You forgot about radio.
Oh, yeah, well, that's another thing. When you go, if you got a hot song, well, no, let's know. You need the internet radio.
Okay.
Because regular radio, you ain't getting on there unless you got a budget. You need a budget, and that's real rap. I already been through that door. So if you ain't got no budget, don't even try real
radio.
Forget
about it.
But internet radio, so many internet radio stations that you need to tune into. Y'all do like one or two and think you hot. No, you need to do like, you need to research at least 20 a week.
Tell them.
And if you do 20 a week, what happens is they get to know you and they get familiar with you. Now they want to put your song in rotation. That's all. You know, that's marketing 101. Like, you know, this is the basics, and a lot of people don't understand.
And you've been around forever, and you still come on and air it out.
I'm posting on this beat like ping pong. Fuck ringing on a nigga bell like ding dong. I'm kicking down a bill just like King Kong. Tired of being nice, I've been calm. The shit that I've been on. Shit, man, I don't know, but they say my shit crazy. If you love that bitch, you make that bitch your old lady. And I'm going down on your booty and let that pussy face it. If your nigga's fooling, then you tell her you should pay me. Tell her you should pay me. Daddy, daddy. Devastation in your mouth, started in and wide, then I end up down south. Say Philly in your mouth, Philly in your mouth. If you looking for talent, well, this what talent be about. When it comes to styles, I don't know, but I got a lot lube and a rock and roll in the loop. Don't ever think I'm soft, cause I'm really not. Bitch, try pop, I be the purple like baby Bop. I mean, Barney, you remember that show? It remind me of some rappers that you probably know. They got that I love you, you love me flow. And straight to the motherfucking bank you go when you support. Them. But my kind rappers, you know that he has to deport them. You don't say mañana, but today I must extort them. I don't know.
Somebody who they think is hot, like, it's just, I mean.
Like?
Anybody, I don't care. Old nigga, new nigga.
Old nigga, new nigga.
Anybody can get it, man.
That's a shame.
Have the city.
Do you think that that's how people should get on by using that? To like diss somebody to get on,
dissing people to get on is hip hop. It's been like that forever,
right?
You think about KRS-One. He didn't really get notarized until he did Shan. Till The Bridges Over came out, then everybody like, damn, like he a force, and he ruined Shan. You ain't heard from Shan since, basically. So at the end of the day, when you get on like 50. Prime example, 50 got on from coming at Murder, Inc. so hard, it sold him 12 million records.
I made some major, major accomplishments together.
You don't stay single long, though. You don't, like, you be hopping right in the summer.
I ain't gonna say I hop, but I don't like to be alone. I'm a Leo. Right. I mean, Leo's a lover.
And happy birthday, by the way, because I know
thank
it was
you very
like
much,
August
my birthday,
the 1st.
The 1st, thank you very much.
Uh-huh.
I said, I'm a Leo, and Leos, they don't like to be alone. They're not people that like to
be
solo.
Don't.
We like to have somebody that's down for us, and that we can be down for us. So, but like, me and her have been together for 4 years, going on 5 years,
uh-huh.
And it's been amazing. It's been a journey, and she's been there from through the hard times. Like, so when I say... It's deeper than rap. It's deeper than Vixen Gang. That's my partner for life. I mean, so.
Aww. So I'm sure everybody wants to know, from your Facebook buddies to Instagram, is this song about you?
This is a question I get all the time. Is threesome about me? To be honest, it wasn't about me. I mean, I had my sexual. No, it wasn't about me. When I write my music, I don't write just my story, as I mentioned before, but have I had sexual fun in the past? I have. Oh. I definitely had a threesome before. So this is the exclusive. Y'all won't get this nowhere else but Air It Out Radio.